worked in kitchens, bars, and I saw a lot of bad decisions and good decisions, and decided that I was ready to do it, and I wanted to go out on my own and see if I could, you know, open a successful restaurant. There's definitely a Southern and definitely a Louisiana influence to it. I mean, I grew up in Louisiana, and I picked up the things in the kitchens that I worked in, or the restaurants that I worked in, and I used those things that I like the best. We're committed to using all natural, no hormone, no antibiotic proteins, flours, any of our mixes, creating a better flavor profile in the food.
Being a new space in such a unique place in downtown Dublin, we had a great opportunity to really define the space and make it unique to what Rich's vision was. We were able to also provide a credit facility that allowed them to buy the equipment that they needed specific to this restaurant, and then also provide some operating capital to get them through the first year of operation. We're learning from Rich and Colby as much as they are receiving help from us, so we look at it as a partnership.
I essentially went into Kelly's office and said, hey, I got this idea. We just went through the financing process. They took a chance on me and gave me an opportunity, and we're still working with them. And Morris Bank's probably the best bank that I've dealt with. They know your name, they know what you're coming in for, and it's easy. It's easy to do business with them. If you have a good plan and you're goal-oriented and you can manage the process and you learn how to do that, ultimately you'll be successful. The future's good. We keep managing the process that we have and doing what we're doing now. The possibilities are endless.